U.S. President Joe Biden is basking in glory after securing high marks on the domestic and international fronts. But he has had to clarify his position on Taiwan after using the word independent. Sarah Wong reports.
The U.S. president was in high spirits after securing a political victory at home and advancing diplomacy abroad. Joe Biden signed a bipartisan infrastructure bill into law and had a warm and fruitful virtual summit with his Chinese counterpart Xi Jinping. But Biden sparked confusion on the U.S. position towards Taiwan and had to clarify himself after he said it's independent, it makes its own decisions.
No, I said that they have to decide, they, Taiwan, not us. And we are not encouraging independence, we're encouraging that they do exactly what the Taiwan Act requires. And that's what we're doing, let them make up their mind, period.
The White House said Biden underscored U.S. commitments to the One China policy and opposed any unilateral bid by Beijing to alter the status quo in the Taiwan Strait. U.S. officials said Biden also raised concerns over China's economic practices and human rights in Hong Kong, which Beijing regards as its internal affair. Despite the absence of a major breakthrough, the summit has nudged Sino-U.S. ties a step forward, as both sides agree to relax visa restrictions for journalists. But the Winter Olympics, which Beijing will host next year, was not on the agenda, despite expectations that it will be discussed because of boycott calls in the West. Biden said he has dealt with the issue without explaining further. Sarah Wong, HKIBC.